farmers behind us if we're going to take the west.
Hello everyone, welcome to GED. Since last time, we got a few new weapons, got a new ride, got some new map uncovered. We finally made it over here to the main land here. And this is going to be a no-talk episode for me. We're just going to explore a lot around here, see what we can capture, see what we can clear, and enjoy.
Got to be careful here.
Sounds very defensive.
Come on, hurry!
Over here.
What's up?
Danny, the army's trying to control our movement with a checkpoint. Taking it out is a priority.
Thank you.
Thank you.
truck.
This game is so trolling.
Go!
I'll bring her back in one piece!
Just keep her in one piece, okay?
Let's go. Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Easy! Hey!
Easy.
Oh! for this bendición.
Oh, shit!
Hey,
stay strong. You tried to blow up. What's this plantation look like?
You know, cigars, white suits, beer parties, except with guns. Come on, big city hero. We're in the West now. It's a plantation. It's an old building with tobacco all around. Is Bala got her size on a lieutenant, so she's probably inside.
Who is she after? Clara.
Make contact with Carlos Montero yet?
Not exactly. Apparently, I have to find his daughter first.
Ah, yes, Camila. Do whatever it takes. We need the farmers behind us if we're going to take the West.
Head in there now. Golly wants I've met Carlos.
It'll be great, Danny. Carlos is going to love you.
Let's see if I can beat those soldados to that supply drop.
Officially about that business.
Never bring it back, or I'll kill you.
You got time, Danny. Keep moving.
Coño.
This espada isn't fucking around. Shit. Another one. Sword? They should call her the Blade.
Señor Presidente, for those Yarens who are living with their heads in the sand...
Binga. Shit, I'm moving too slow. What the fuck is happening up there?
You know who's a traitor to our country? Your boss.
General Castillo?
Napoleon Epec.
Stop! Please!
Who the fuck are you?
Danny, from Libertad. You baby Montero? Baby Montero?
You fucking filly.
I need to talk with your father. Clara wants to make a deal.
Clara's name doesn't mean shit around here.
You work for Clara Garcia? You're Carlos Montero's daughter? Please don't kill me.
Tell me where your lieutenant went.
Promise you won't kill me first.
Ah, Cayo Villarreal! Cayo Villarreal! It's Jose's private island.
Got what you need?
No, but it's enough.
And him? Fuck.
And he's gonna tell his boss, Jose Castillo, that I'm gonna kill all of his lieutenants, one by one. That's for fun. Then I'm gonna free all of the outcasts making that bullshit tobacco. That's for my people. And finally, he's gonna tell Jose that I'm gonna slit his throat right here. And that's for me.
I feel like I should write this down.
Just tell that short little pig fuck this sword was here.
And tell your friends they're on the wrong team. Let's go see Papa.
We'll take the horses outside.
Okay.
Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced up.
Military's going to be on the ass.
A
us here.
Make things moving!
Fuck that shit.
So much for quiet. Let's go. This way. Come on.
Right behind you. Nice horse.
Let's ride.
Come on.
That went pretty good, no?
Vamos!
Okay, I think we lost them.
Si, we're good.
You ride well.
You're not bad yourself.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
The military academy. 16 to 21.
We can use that.
I also make a mean mojito.
Believe that when I taste it. Haven't had anything but Philly septic tank shit for weeks.
I'm going to pretend that's not a thing.
Seems like Castillo's made things pretty rough out here.
His nephew Jose is the real problem for us. We call that tiny bastard Napoleon el Pequeño.
Little Napoleon. Cute.
The name is cuter than the man. The Monteros have been on this land for 200 years, and now he's turned it all into slave camps for that vivido bullshit. Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Come Mierda even took my papa. He was in those fields too long. Poison made him sick. Not that he'd ever admit it. Now papa leads a little revolution of his own.
You're going to need libertad if you want to stop Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But papa's got a bit of pride in him. Only trusts his own blood. You're a Montero or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is, I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not like the others Clara sent. Maybe he'll like you. Maybe.
How far away is this camp of yours?
Not far. You in a rush?
No, no, it's okay. Getting some good cardio in.
What's going on?
You're in the West now, guerrillero.
The sword and the hero! Nice to see you two alive. Not all find it, Hannah.
It was all trouble, but lucky for you, this one's good.
Well, you're just in time. El Jefe's making dinner. Eso.
Dale, papá.
¡Esa, jefe! ¡Claro que sí, cojones!
¡Dale, dale, dale! Oh.
Vamos, vamos, vamos.
¡Eso!
Ok.
What were you?
Scouting.
Bullshit. Who's that?
My name is...
I'm not asking you.
Easy, papá. This is Danny. From Libertad.
Libertad don't mean shit to me. And where's our blindfold?
Papa, look around. These are farmers, not fighters. You want Chorizo to go out and blow up Napoleon el Pequeño?
Hey, leave Chorizo out of this.
Our people need to learn to be a guerrilla, Camila, from us.
That's why I'm here.
Don't look like no guerrilla to me. All I see is a tourist. The tourist fucks us. It's on you, Camila.
He likes you.
Welcome to Finca Montero, hero. Come on, Chorizo. Save it for dessert, buddy. Come on.
Oye, guerrilla.
I made contact with the Monteros.
How did it go?
Well, Carlos wants nothing to do with me, but I get along with his daughter.
What's wrong?
wrong with
I think she's my way in.
You need just to understand them. I was the Become same when one I first of them. Got
here. First step is understanding this camp.
I need your help to find that lieutenant, our soldier.
Girl.
See you at the boat.
Okay, Danny. Take care of yourself.
Can't stop thinking about it.
You lost, tourist?
Listen, Carlos. I know you don't trust me, or Clara, or Libertad.
Or all the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We have no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon El Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you are sick. And you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison. Burn it to the ground. The dusters. Let's spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, jefe.
Send me a postcard.
Guapo.
You need to freshen up that gear. I'm Lola, a.k.a. Goddess of Goods and Gossip. I sell everything from guns to toilet paper on the black market. And none of that one-ply bullshit, either. My products are premium plush, baby. Now, I'm cool to sell you whatever. But Yara's got a big problem we can't ignore. Something bad is on the market. Castillo...
What can I do for you, Danny?
Benito.
So, you want to join the fun? Think your bird is a champion? We will find out.
You like being a pirate again? We need resources.
Okay, mijito, here's the deal. I'm the cockfight champion around here, okay? Me and Gordito, we were gonna retire on the...
Tell.
Yes, papi, you badass.
Only you can get them.
Come find
I'll
me when
send
you got
you those, anyone I rescue. They will be happy to stick it to one thing. Soon, you'll have your own little pirate army. Benitos bandidos.
I can't lie to you. I like the sound of that. Start sending people my way, and I'll keep an ear to the ground for opportunities.
Viva Libertad!
Viva Libertad!
Hola!
You've never seen anything like this before!
It never ends.
Again, come on.
Gotta be honest. I don't speak bark, amigo.
Good to see you, Danny.
Castillo, Diego. They all need to go.
Well, I
have all this old meat. You want a snack?
Yeah, you do.
There. Never worked so hard for a dog's love. But you deserve it, Perito.
Bullets are easy.
This should be enough to make us amigos, right? Right?
Oye, Dani.
How do we win?
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it.
Careful, Danny. The Aluas must be watching me. Thank you.
It's Espada.
Hey.
Papa's not so good with technology. He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Poison anyone else with that shit anymore. I need a ride.
You called for this? Nice choice.
Gracias, gracias.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. Her name is Yami. Think of her as the Juan Cortez of cars.
I can't handle two of you.
You can't handle one of me. fuck you, it's a shitty joke. Just look Yami up.
Go to hell!
army can replace them easy. Just in case you forgot.
Why does no one just fucking text? What is this? The 90s?
Eyes off, Danny.
Truck.
Ah!
poison up in flames. I bet Carlos would love to see this. Stay strong.
You better pull your weight around here. Hey.
Hey, ¿qué tal?
Sounds like some useful shit. If I can get there first.
Another new recruit. On.
Still beat the soldados to the drop. Repinga!
Fuck yes. There's a ton of good stuff here.
Put it down, now! Juba!
I better watch myself here. Officer, have to be careful.
There you
De nada.
Hey.
Hey.
Gracias. You got it.
Alright, that'll do it for this episode, guys. Guess we didn't make too much progress. We got a lot of deaths down here. It's some crazy killing going on. Lots of chests, though. Alright, see you in the next one.